And after a long, long time, that's it. We have done the 500 laps in a battle. Now transfer Manical Monkey and 50 points. Now we are going for the first chuck try on task. We have 141 black chins. That should be enough for this one run. Let's go. Chuk time. Chuk chuk. Fuck me. We don't talk about that one. Is it? Oh yes, it is. Saradomin's bird. Oh, yeah. We need equip Saradomin's bird. 125 points. And 50 Chiliana KC gives us the Commander Chiliana adept task and also 20 hard combat task achievements done. Woohoo! That's a hilt! Now we just need the crossbow. Look how beautiful it is. You would never guess it, but 5th Saradomin's light. Now we got 5 lights and swords. Balanced as all should be. Except 1 hilt, 0 crossbows. Maybe that's the next one. Time to craft the Saradomin coachboard. Oh, and we got the 2 blades. Now we... There's the Saradomin coachboard. Guys! So close. No, not really. 14, 18. New personal best. I did end up dying... Did I die twice? I mean, it was not the clearest. We can definitely get the 38 minute one. But I was wondering if we should first go back to Chiliana, grind the armadillo crossbow so we don't need to take some random extra book switches. That way I would get one more brew. Just to make it a little bit easier. But still, 250 points. Pretty cool, pretty cool.
Yes!
Uhu. Mika. Mika. Quick update from the Arma Crossbow grind. 250 Ciliana KC, which gives us the defeat any God Wars dungeon boss 250 times. But where is the armadillo crossbow? Guys, to be honest, at this point, it's time to teleport before we die. 5th Sarah's bird today. 130 kills. Where is my crossbow? Please! Like for the crossbow. And hopefully we will get it soon. Oh! Oh my god! We got it! Where? 148 KC. Nice. And equip for the points. Was it worth it? Not sure, but now we got it. Now it's time to go do the speedrun. Chuk. Okay, I was not ready for that one. I was just AFKing some Hydra and look what we got. 25 million Slayer XP. Nice. And we are close to 250 KC on Hydra as well. That's some more points once we get there. There it is. There it is. 250 Hydras. Killed. Hell yeah! 14 KC after the 250 KC task. And I can see the glow. Can you see the beautiful glow? Yes, we got the letter. Let's go! That's awesome. Actually, I should go probably craft those gloves. Perosius gloves, yes. Of course I want. Oh yeah. And that's points. 125. And now we got 2 extra melee strength bonuses. Feels awesome. Ain't it beautiful? The last genite we need. And we are done here. Fourth genite, not bad. 191 demonic gorillas for four genite shards. That's crazy. That's absolutely mind-blowing. What? What? Guys. What the? Kill count 7, we got the chat pet. What the actual? That's sick. BomNico has funny feeling like she's being followed. Check chat. Damn. Wow. Nice. We actually got the pet in this league. That's huge. Wow, I was just literally doing AFK, AFK fire capes. And I mean, I will still go for the 10, I know it was 15. No, I think we stop here. I mean, we got the pet. Look how cute he is. Oh, yeah. So, guys. Here we have everything we got from Jillianna and the log. One hilt, one crossbow, 10 swords, 10, 6 lights, damn. And 348 KC. Let's go take down the chuck and get the 75 minutes time. Guys. We are at the first chat. Time-wise, 47.5 minutes. Not bad. Definitely could easily go even under 1 hour if we are very lucky with the hits, but I little bit doubt that we will go. We will do that. But good thing is that we don't need. All we need is under 75 minutes. And guys, that's it. It's done. And we got fragment. What fragment? Oh, it's just that we have all the fragments. 250 league points for that. 65-16. Not bad. Second inferno in the leagues. That's pretty sick. Should we gamble one cape? Let's put one on and gamble time. Yes, I won't get. Oh, not lucky. But that's all for this video. I am thinking of making at least one more leak video. We will see what will be there. But that's bye.